last thing we're learning here tonight. It is never about how many people Texas, but only about what kind of people! This is interesting. After this next tour, starting in April, we will start work on our fifth studio album. So thank you guys for being behind us all these years. San Antonio, truly, truly humbling to be here with you guys tonight. So, since I'm kind of in a bit of a nostalgic moment, can we play you the song that started it all? All the way, way back before Lipstick on the Mirror. You guys know our first record? Well, our first record was called Lipstick on the Mirror, all right? And this song allowed us to quit our day jobs at Subway. So here it is now. Somebody Like You.